Each year, more than 2 million people are diagnosed with skin cancer, a cancer that is very preventable.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from Catalyst Medical Center in Fargo with more on the importance of protecting our skin. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right. It's not only protecting your skin with that sunscreen and the hats and the SPF shirts that we talked about, but it's also getting yourself checked out. And so I'm in the chair. I'm here with Kate Sedlacek, and she is a nurse practitioner. And you actually found a mole that you're a little suspicious about on me that I didn't even think anything about.
So when Christy came up this morning, she wanted me to look at another mole, and accidentally, while looking at the rest of her trunk, we found the mole that is actually more suspicious than the one that she pointed out. And I guess most of the patient perception is they, when they come in, they show me a mole that they're concerned, and next thing you know, we find the mole that is suspicious, that live right next to it, that they don't even think about it. And as Kyle said, the skin cancer is the most common skin cancer in this country, but also the most preventable. Therefore, we invite everybody to our free skin cancer screening, which will be this Thursday between the hours 5 and 8 p.m., as well as on Saturday between the hours 8 and 12 p.m., so 8 a.m. till 12 p.m. So come on, everybody. Let's make sure that none of the moles you have on your body are suspicious. If they are, we offer fairly quickly appointment to have them removed, or you're welcome to go to your normal dermatology provider and have them checked, just like you do your yearly skin check or your physicals every year.
And I was going to say, too, because, you know, I've already had my physical this year, and even though they do, you know, make sure everything's okay, you are a person who looks at moles every day, so you know which ones are going to look more suspicious and want to do something about it right away.
Absolutely. And this is what, you know, people sometimes may have the perception that, oh, I already have somebody looking at my moles, not realizing that maybe they don't look as close as we do here, because that's what we do basically every day, looking at people's moles head to toe, making sure there's nothing abnormal on the body.
Yeah. And again, I mean, it was one that I wasn't concerned about. I was one concerned about on my side, but you just took a quick glance. And of course, during an appointment, you'll go over things a lot more closely. And Kyle and Lisa, that's why it's so important, because even at a young 25, I have some concerning things that I need to get checked out as well.
And yeah. I know we just had a story on the Valley Today about, you know, not being able to see your back. I mean, there are certain areas of your body that you can't spot something different going on.
So. And it can hit young people for sure. So
yes.
we are not immune from skin cancer. So don't think that way for sure.
Important stuff to talk about. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.